able to test Craig Anderson, who looks to his left now, and Peterka pressured. Vancouver sending it behind the net and in front for the one-timer. There's the first test, and Anderson comes up with the answer.
Little turn right there. He finds a wide-open Bozer coming in. Cousins
up the middle of the ice, which is there as Vancouver back right off at center. They're all inside their own blue line. Here's a turnover. Oman driving the net. Anderson at the far side makes a save on Nils Oman. Canucks work it with Lockwood off the side of the net. Pumped in front and a one-timer over the far post by Dakota Joshua. Puts the visitors up 1-0 with 11:59 to go in the first period.
Joshua's going to get his third goal of the year, but just here's a first puck fired to the net. Lubushkin not able to get a hold of it. The quick pass from the far side of the net to the front. Right here, Steve Lubushkin's knocked to the ice, not able to hold it. Pass across to 88th and then straight to the front of the net. Amon, he finds a wide open Joshua coming in, and he's going to get the chance. It's going to go off something.
Vancouver able to center. Far circle, shot goes high off the glass. Canucks keep possession though here with his top line. Horvat drops it back in the slot, scores! Ethan Bear. The defenseman jumping down where they gave him that space razor at the top of the far circle. He took it and fired it home for a 2-0 Vancouver.
And they've had chances. Here we go. They're just working the zone here. You need to see everybody just kind of watching the puck and going around. But they all gravitate down. They're all going to the right side of your screen there. Nobody stays high as that third man high over in the far side in the defensive zone. And boom, right there, he steps.
And that one just gets by Nils Höglander. And that'll give Buffalo possession back again. Alex Tuck on the left side in the Vancouver zone, following him closely, and now the puck is Rasmus Dahlin. Sends it to the front, scores! Jeff Skinner off the wonderful feed across the net, gets Buffalo on the score sheet, and they cut the Vancouver lead in half.
From the far side, here they are going into the zone. This is Dahlin with the puck on the far side. He's going to find Skinner. You see two sheens. Shen, he's got his back turned. He doesn't know where the puck is, and Skinner's watching it come across. See, he's looking directly at Tuck, and then he finds Skinner. 8 assists for 10 points, collecting an assist on the Skinner goal here tonight.
Canucks right off the draw, testing Anderson with another save. Bear a shot, rebound! Glove save, Anderson! Sabres on the kill. Hughes will walk it to the center of the zone. That one goes off the bar with that shot from the top of the circle near side.
Close right here. Here's Miller with the shot.
Couldn't do much with it in a hurry. Sabres get Dahlin back onto the ice. So all square. Five apiece, but the shot from the line is deflected. Ekman Larson let it go, but traffic in front. Might be Pettersson that got a piece of that one. And Vancouver extends their lead to 2 once again. It is 3-1.
Let's take a look at ourselves. Here's Ekman Larson, fires this one through. That's Pettersson, 40, right out in front right there with a redirection. He just got his stick laid over on the side. And he makes a connection there. Donnie Granato and Matt Ellis still in contact with the dressing room right now to decide whether they're going to try to make a call here. And they decided, nope, he's telling his guys to get on the ice here. So
that was a slick deflection. Deflects to the corner. Garland sends it in front. Good position there by Tuck. He's able to break it up, and he'll lead a two-on-one here a little bit with Skinner with a shot.
And this is as close as they've come here in the second period. Here's Jeff Skinner with the quick shot right there. Bang.
No question there as the Sabres come back with Cousins into the Vancouver zone. Nice drop pass. Peterka with a shot, and that one off the net.
And there's Cousins with a little drop to power to Peterka. And there's the short side right there. Looks like maybe go off the...
Kuzmenko trying to drag that to the middle of the ice. Taken away by Tuck. Gets the pass back again as it went off power. Tuck will carry to the line and in. Sweeps the pass across. Thompson for Skinner, scores! That's a couple of sweet apples.
Now here's Sabres attack. They come with some speed here up to the middle of the ice. This is Tuck. He's going to move this puck to Thompson, who curls and drags. Knows he can't get there. He's got a Skinner wide open going to the net. Watch this little move right here. He's all of a sudden attacked. And there's the quick pass to Skinner. And once again, as soon as that puck hit his stick, the quick release. Right here. Bang.
Face off to his left. 109 remaining in the penalty killer. Lyubushkin into the box. There's a shot. Scores. Boy, that did not take much time at all for JT Miller to let that shot go.
Yeah, that's his 10th of the year, and it was a niz, man. It was going. Anderson right there. Watch 9 right in the middle. Nobody there. It's just him and Anderson. And that is a heck of a shot to beat a goaltender from there, especially on the glove side. And it was going hard.
Power play goal number 5.
And we get Miller and Pettersson on the sidewalls where you're looking for the one-timer. We got Horvat in the middle of the ice who is very capable.
Here's a wide open chance. Now scores. Horvat walked right in and did not make a mistake and puts Vancouver up 5-2 with back-to-back power play goals for the Canucks.
There's a goaltender. Martin's going to move this one up the ice. It's just moved quickly. And you see Cousins gets caught up. Bryson gets caught up. Pilot, all three guys are caught high, even with the momentum coming up the ice. They're still caught outside the blue line by the time the puck gets inside the blue line for the...
Here's Dahlin. Back for Thompson. Canucks still have a player without a stick out there defending. Far side. Score! Power with the shot, and that one was deflected in front. And the Sabres cut the lead to 2. It's 5-3 Canucks.
Shoot the puck more. Shoot the puck more. And here he does. He's going to fire this one through. And right there in front of the net, that's Alex Tuck, and he's going to redirect it. Shen's right there. He thinks he's got him tied up. But Alex Tuck able to get his stick on it and knock the puck down. It's coming in. Bang. He comes down on it right there.
Work in the box with the bump if it's there. Up top for Dahlin. Far side, Olsen has to turn the stick to get it. Thompson does it, fires, but he did have to kind of straighten it out a little bit. Then he's knocked to the ice.
Big thing is here, Dan, got to get some pucks in that. Only 9 that last period, 8 the first period. They got 17 total. Tage Thompson's got 5 himself, so.
Krebs, he plays it to center with 4 seconds to go on the power play. Krebs now, left side. Ekman Larson watching him. Dylan Cousins holds it, drags it into the middle. Following up, scores! Casey Middlestad! We'll call that one Casey on the spot. He knew where to go, and he rips it home to get Buffalo within 1.
And here at the end of the zone, this is Krebs going to fire this puck across. There's a big play in the middle of the ice. That's Dylan Cousins. He gets the puck down. And I think that's Power, 25, who steps in. He's going to gain control. That's Middlestad, steps in ahead of Power right there and takes the quick shot.
Mikheyev for Burrows. He'll get it outside the zone. Mikheyev on his horse down the ice. Oh, big save by Anderson there. That saves the moment, gives the Sabres a chance. Down the right side, Thompson leaned on as he's forced to the corner boards. Canucks with a chance to clear it. Empty net chance. This time will go wide again with 49 seconds remaining. Now 47.8.
This is Tate Thompson over in the far side. Gets a little support from Cousins. And it just slips past Cousins. Gets all the way over to the far side of the ice there. And you see
Cousins battling for it with 4 seconds in the far corner. 2 seconds on the clock. One more shot. Maybe not happening for the Sabres, who fall to Vancouver 5-4.